Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, one and all, to another Pro Evolution Soccer 2019 video. Today, I am bringing you an ultra-realistic version of PES on the PS4. And I'm going to show you at the end of the video how I put it together. And basically, I'm going to share with you all the details. So let's get this underway. There won't be any commentary during the game. I'm just going to let it play out, and you'll find out a reason why in about 3 seconds.
Thank you.
And there we have it, ladies and gents. Hope you enjoyed that. And now I will share with you the settings of how I made this this possible. So the first thing you'll notice is the camera angle. So let's cover that off first. It's let's get a rematch. Let's go to. We have to start the match first. So, camera angle. Go to camera settings. You go to pitch side. Okay, pitch side. And then you set the zoom to 0, the height to 1, and the angle to 10. This is like a broadcast camera angle. And it's really, 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 really good. I find like 1's probably the best for height. And 0 for zoom and 10 for angle. So that's your camera angle setup. Then the next thing you want to do is go into system settings and match screen settings and set everything to off. Turn off radar, turn off your nameplates, etc. Stamina, all of this off. And then the last thing you need to do is if you go to your select sides, press square if you're on the PS4. And X if you're on the Xbox. And then all you want to do is go down to next player indicator and switch that to off. And that will give you those. Now, as for the chants, I just downloaded those onto a disc and was playing it from my speakers. You can play it through YouTube. You can play it through however you want to play the chants. Just find the chants. I will leave a link in the description to the chants that I used. And yeah, be sure to, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you'd like to subscribe, I'd appreciate that as well. And if you've got any comments about, or any questions or queries about any of the gameplay here, then just leave a comment below. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.